What's up, everybody? Good morning. Hold on 1 second. Enjoy the music. Alrighty, let's get into it. Excuse me. We are live. It is 7 o'clock in the morning on this wonderful, wonderful, wonderful Friday morning. We are part 8 of the Zelda series for this game. It's been pretty good. Learned a lot, doing a lot, trying to get as much as I can to get done. Which is honestly what I expect, and I'm happy about it. So, you guys were here last stream, you understand what we did. We lost a whole bunch of stuff, which was a bummer. But at the same time, it was totally okay because we did more than what we needed to do this stream. So, we're ready to go. I know probably it's interesting to see everybody up here. It's early, but we are here, ready to go. Never really streamed this early, but let's get it. Okay, so that's the puzzle. Head up top, eyebrows middle, eyes third, body last. So, let's get it. I do, yes indeed. Well, thank you. Alright. Gotta focus, you know? Thank you. I'm not good at puzzles like this. I don't know, man. Yeah, I don't know. 10 minutes on this thing. I'm not gonna puzzle like this. Definitely not gonna puzzle like this, but it's all good. What's up, everybody on Kick? How y'all doing? Let's get to the actual stuff. Yes, I am not good at puzzles like that. Where are we at? Map. Let's see. I mean, I might have saw it. Get it over. Play with me, buddy. Come at me, homie. Yeah. Pretty cool, huh? Right there. No, I keep strapped. Got my bombs on, dude. There you go. Wandering traveler who seeks the guideposts of the goddess. Wandering traveler who seeks the guidepost of the goddesses. Place your pearl you hold here. Let's get it. Crap's about to go down. Let's go. Ooh, rumble. Did not expect that to happen. This is really cool. I love how the Red Lion's so nonchalant, like, oh yeah, I did not just get thrown out and slammed onto a concrete slab to fall down hundreds of stories, it looks like. I'm fine. Good job. That's crazy. This tower, which brings the pearls the gods have caused to appear, is a place that the gods of the ancient world prepared. so that they might test the courage of men. Only one who is able to overcome the trials that await here will be acknowledged by the gods to be a true hero. Only then that hero will be permitted to wield a power to destroy the great evil. Rich, you must obtain what now lies before you. You must believe in your own courage, which has led you to triumph over the many hardships you have faced, and you must triumph once again. You must rise above the trial of the gods. Alrighty, sounds good to me. Well, before I do that, is there a... Oh, nice. Wait. This has to be the trial. This better be a heart piece. I mean, it's right by the trial of the gods. But if I don't get this heart piece, I'm going to be quite upset. Let me see. Give me a heart piece. Really? Yay, I'm jumping for joy. Get out of here. Where are you at, fishy? Oh, yeah, small fry. Excuse me, guys. Yeah, I've heard it takes you on a chart information about this island. Then start by opening up your sea chart. I've done a fish fortune on you, small fry. And from what I can tell, it looks like you're fated to come to this place many times. And the keys that control your fate are more than lucky... are none other than the lucky items known as Triumph Forks. Yeah, they're some sort of magic utensils. If you want to learn more about them, Triumph Forks, talk to the guy at Tingle. That's what the fish fortune told me. Now, I know I may only be a fish, but my fortune telling is uncannily accurate. You better believe it, small fry. And that's all the info I got to offer. Thank you. If you want to hear it again, you'll have to throw some more bait in the water for me. Sorry, that's my policy. I can't go fighting on an evil empty stomach, you know. And with that, I'm off. Okay. Well. I mean, let's see what other treasure charts we got. I got all the other ones. There's one there, but I don't know where that one is. Oh. I mean, shoot. Let's go to the Tower of the Gods. If we get ourselves some... I need a bow and arrow. Or a... heavy hammer, so... we'll see what it brings us. Always go right. Alrighty. Nah, we'll go right. We'll stick with this. What's up, everybody on Kick, Facebook, Gaming, YouTube, and Twitch. We are multi-platforming today, y'all. Getting the Rich Can Do It Can fam out there. I'm a little under the weather, as you can tell by my voice, but we are still trying to have a good time, guys. Okay. these red shoe jellies. Aren't you excited? Pinch yourself, my fault now. What happened here, I promise. What you got for me? Gotta be some lovely things that I need. Okay, open. Thank you for a dungeon map. Did I really just destroy my cart? I did. Oops. Get rid of those ridiculous chews. That should not even be anything. I'm curious. That should be nothing. I'm doing all this for nothing. That'll honestly be hilarious. Okay. Oh wow. Just as I suspected. Absolutely no reason. There ain't nothing here. Hurts. Wow. Alright. Well, that's the end of that. Man, I'm out of here. Ready. Next, where are we going, boss man? Oh, yeah, yeah. All right. Wait. I could have probably made over, but just being extra cautious. I don't want to risk any incidents. Let's see if we can get anything over here. Eventually. Fire. There you go. Can't do anything about that, but let's see what's down here. When this clears up. I get it. Go. So I need a key where I can find that key so I can place this there. Well, the great gate opened. Well, let's go. I think it's over on the other side. Get the key, I'll be able to go back up there and get it done. Daria, again, thank you for the follow. Ashim, thank you for the follow. Perfect. And a key should be here. I'm just guessing because there's nowhere else I can really go. Perfect. Now I must go all the way over here. And go down here. Where the key is. Wait for it to drop. Oh, give me a break. Thank you. Perfect. Okay. Go. Alright. Now. Go around. Let me take care of these guys first. Because your boy is by the drone. These electrical tree jellies, dude. Oh, there's my answer. Water part. Yeah, perfect. We're making progress. Now we must wait. Do I have any bait? I think I have bait. I'm going to use some bait to bait these. Lovely. Oh, it doesn't work. Okay. I thought I could bait them. I guess I was wrong. Oh. My guess is right here. Oops. All right, let's try that again. Okay. And I can try to pick him up while I do that. Learning experience, my guys. Thank you. Let's go. We're doing this, guys. This one. All right. Where is this one for these guys? Feel like I need a bow. Yerp, what's goody, bro? Good morning, man. How you doing? A dungeon right now. Power of Dragons. That's locked, so I don't know why I'm wasting my time, and I might get direct impact. Let's go. I mean, I guess I could take down him. Let's see. Am I able to use him as a placeholder? Oh, okay. Never mind. That's what's up, bro. You woke up at 7 or 6. I don't know what time it is over there up in the good old state of Texas. Okay. Boom. There's nothing to control nearby. That's bull. He's right there. Or maybe I gotta push this down first. Huh. Well, now. Dude's right there. Okay. I got a crazy thing. Maybe if I go back out. I think I'm way ahead of myself. Oh! Snapski. Oops. What's up, my guys on kick? How y'all doing? Thank you. do this. Huh. I don't understand, because it says it's Let me try this again. There's nothing to command next to you. What on earth? Am I, like, missing something here? Walk over? Get super close then. What? Has to be a glitch. Honestly, it has to be a glitch. If I remember, I'm supposed to control this mofo right here, bro. Using the command. Ah! Okay. I see what's happening. Let me go to title screen. This stuff does not right. This game is glitching. Yeah. I know what I gotta do, but for some reason it's not working. So, hold on one second. Let me just reset the game. Doing a full software close. And we're gonna try one more time because this isn't making any sense. Like power. Full power. How do I do this? Power, 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 power. There's no power button, huh? There is over here. Run. Try this again. Wait. I know demo, I'm supposed to use the command signal for that guy. And it's not working. I don't get it. Like, that's the whole point. That's the whole point of that. Try again. That was interesting, I say at least. Okay. Back at it again with the green vines. Nice, nice, nice. Ooh, that was close. I mean, use a grappling hook. Why isn't it working? There's nothing near. That makes no sense. The Fox, thank you so much. Thank you for the follow, I appreciate that. Okay. There's a bridge, maybe? I don't understand. I know I have to call him down. There has to be something I'm not doing right. He's supposed to be coming down. Get your butt down here, dude. Why isn't he coming down? There has to be a glitch. What marker? Oh. Yeah. What am I doing wrong? Bro, maybe it's on YouTube, because I've done. Hold on a minute. Did it? Did that. Let's see how accurate this is now. He said he's scared, said come back tomorrow. I don't know, man. So simple. I had to call him down, then do the chart. Moments like this makes you realize, like, shit. It's like, okay, I could have easily done that if I knew how to do it differently. I overthink. Come on, man. That's hilariously funny. Scary. Flop like that. Wait a minute. Okay. I reset my whole system thinking that the game was glitching out, but it was just me. We're gonna have to edit that later for YouTube. There we go. What's this? Whoa, big mofo. Come on. Come on, homie. Ow. Ow. Come on. Yeah, homie. First try. Let's go. Heck yeah. Thank you. Mission complete. Not really. Oh, almost. Nice. Oh, shoot. Lock on to him, man. Eat that bomb. Yeah, buddy. That for a treasure chart. How fun. Okay. How? Okay. There's no grappling. No. Oh my gosh. Who saw my boy? Who saw? Yeah, definitely. Definitely. Thank you for the three followers on Kick, guys. I appreciate that. I'm new to that platform, so three followers. Thank you, guys. I don't understand. Okay, no more dying. No more dying. Let me focus and deal with the objective here, which is to make sure I make it alive. Which is the ultimate plan. Knock out this guy. Now with a bomb. Oh, shit. I mean, he's dead, at least. Right here. Gotta jump on you. Right here, perfect. Right here. No more dying. No more dying. Now. Oh, come on. Thank you. Here. Are you joking with me right now? Ooh. Okay. Now my question is, how do I get up there? I think I found my answer. Ah. Let's go. Boy, all that for a joy, man. Okay, let's get out of here. Out of here. No, let's go back up. That's how you do it. Alright. Obviously. No. Hold on, guys, I gotta go blow my nose. I'll be right back, okay? Give me 1 second.
Dreams.
We're back. Ah, man, congestion sucks. Really does. The weather is better now over there, or it's clear. It is clear. Weather is clear, which is good. A lot better. There you go. We're doing good. I mean, it only took me, what, like an hour? So. Good morning, Lockie. How you doing, bro? Oh, you mother fudger. Hey. Go to work today at 10 o'clock. My time. Okay. Big key. Cool. Hey, thanks for the support. I appreciate that. Oh. Okay. All right. I know. It's crazy, isn't it? Yes, on a weekend, your boy is working. Waking up, stayed up late last night. What you were doing, boss? Had a good night out? Oh, man. Long story. Give me your golden feather. Die. Oh, joy. Okay. Oh, you motherfucker. I mean, explicitness. I'm gonna die. Give me your golden feather. Well, ain't no way. Bruh. Oh, okay. I am going to die. Okay, that works. That works for me. Okay. Bye, Ron. I was gonna try that. See what happens. All right, let's go, guys. It is time for the boss of the Wind Temple. Or the Tower of the Gods. Again, sorry for the coughing, guys. I have not been 100%. Let's get it. I remember when I played this as a kid, I was terrified of this one. You have done well to find your way to this place. Oh, chosen one. Accept this final challenge. Okay, I'm obviously gonna have to use my bow. No, definitely not. Let's go. Okay. We can do this. First we attack. I don't even have my freaking bows out. What the heck? Okay. Are you serious? Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Oh, come on. Bro. Oh. I am running out of options here. And for some reason, they can't lock on to his effing eye. Bro. Oh my gosh. Give me a break here. Thank you. I ain't got no more bows. Thank you. You. Come on, lock on system. Stop being a little mean. Thank you. Bro. Thank you. Thank you. back lob. That took way longer than it needed to take. The path can now be open. Oh, chosen one. What will now come to pass is tied to your fate, to the path that you have created. Go forward with caution. Insane. That took longer than I expected. The locking system was not the best. Okay. A show tip. I gotta climb the ladder of success. Ooh. Yeah? What do I gotta do? You have done well, Rich. It would seem the gods have acknowledged you to be a true hero. But this does not mean your trials have ended here. Once you take your first step into the world beyond the Ring of Light, you see shimmering in the waves before you, your true trial will begin. Are you ready, Rich? We have to? I don't think we have to. His facial features, his reactions are hilarious. You're probably wondering why we are here, aren't you? Unfortunately, there is not enough time for me to explain it to you now. Once you're able to strike down Ganon with the item you obtained in this castle, all will be made clear to you. Trust in my words, see what awaits for you in the castle. Okay. We're going in the castle. Everything is frozen. In time. I need you to listen to me for a moment. The item you seek is hidden somewhere in the castle. To find it, you must find the entrance to the basement. That entrance has been blocked by a mighty threshold, firmly sealed to prevent evil from ever getting access. You know where to search and what you must open to find the hidden openway. You'll find the tip of the heraldry near where you arrived at the castle. Oh yeah, that's gonna be easy. His ways of doing this is honestly. Come on.
Thank you!
Ernie, welcome to the stream, bro. Thank you for joining. Good morning, guys. There. Let's go. How you doing, man? Oh, we got some rumbling and tumbling and gyrating. I get secured.
Yep.
Let's go. Yes, sir. I think he's busy right now. He's not typing or chatting that much. To perceive such a puzzle and decipher it is no small feat. Now take that sword which lies between you. It is none other than the Master Sword, the blade of evil's bane. It is only the sword that can banish Ganon from the world above. Say less. Oh yeah. Oh crap, so about to go down. Royal family, king of the red lions, the king of Hyrule. Oh, here we go. Woo! Get ready, Rich. It's gonna be fun. Yes, sir. Let's get it. We'll just take a minute to look at all these beautiful pictures. Triforce. He was my, these are all the... Oh man, this is so cool. So you got all the people from Ocarina of Time. You have Ganon. Excuse me. Goron. Cheek. The Gerudos. And the Triforce. This is so cool. So beautiful. Oh, yeah. Okay. It's about to go down. We got a lot of people to battle. Hit it. So, you first. Oh. Okay, let's start from up here. Going down. Just a prank, my guy. Come on. Oh yeah, it is. But we will get it done. Like, look at all these three. My heart's back up. Upstairs is clear. Look at this mofo. Ow. Okay. Oh man. You're nothing without your armor. You already know that's what we're doing, bro. Right. Hey, you. Give me your belt. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Yes, sir. Yeah, buddy. Come on. Okay, let's all calm down for a second. Yes, sir. Hey, am I still missing somebody? I don't think I am. I shouldn't worry, buddy. Yep. Nice. Yes, sir. Let me just test the theory real quick before I go. No, it doesn't work. Okay. Well, that was a fun experience, guys. We're headed back to the Red Lion and then seeing where we need to go from there. Stay tuned for the next part. That should be something really stupid. Yep. I'm just trying to get the last of the treasure maps. All that for a joy pendant. Oh my gosh. Sometimes I feel like the game is trolling me. Alright. That's the end of this. Upper aisle could be right there. Gotta get out, head north. Thank you. We are making amazing progress, guys. Like, for real. I guess I forget, I need a heart piece. Give me a heart piece, heart piece, heart piece. Six side reason. History. Oh my goodness. Oh gosh, I'll be right back, guys. Give me a second. Thank you guys for waiting. Sorry about that. Ready. But he's not at his best right now. That's where. I'm ready for you. I'm so ready for you. Heck yeah. Give it to me. We're making progress, real good progress, guys. Let's go. That.
Oh.
Windwaker wins. How did you manage to find this place? I'm the queen of the fairy world. I've been awaiting your arrival, but now is not yet the time for us to meet. You still have many challenges to overcome. You seek to protect an individual very dear to you. Yes, I know of her. But there is yet another time in this world whom you... Come visit my fountain again when you have met that individual. When the time is to come, face new challenges. By the time I show you my true self. Well, ain't that about a fickle B word? Okay. Now. We're looking for Beetle. Beetle should be somewhere here because I gotta do my complimentary ID. Beetle is somewhere. Look for his boat. There you are. Stop, I say. All right, we're gonna give Beetle his complimentary ID. Let me see, where is it? See what he gets me. Hopefully he gives me a heart piece. Give me a heart piece, Papa. What's that? Why would I know what that is? I'm not Beetle or whatever his name is. Don't show me that. Well, that's okay. I guess. Okay. That was expensive. All right. We'll go back here. In the middle, get it. I really hope it's another heart piece. That's what I'm going for. Come on, I spent $950 on this treasure chart. Let it be a heart piece, please. Boom. That's what I'm talking about. Heck yeah. I think that's all my treasure charts for now. There's one there, but I don't know what part of the map that's from. My only guess is warp. Right here. Great progress. Curious. We've got a lot of birdos on me. Heart piece. Heart piece of treasure map, one or the other. So one more time, just to get them to me so I can get their golden feathers. Okay. Don't you want me? I'm a delicious. Papa. That's all you're giving me? Oh, I hear another one. Where's my boat? My controller had dropped. My fault. Hey. You got for me piece of heart. Nice. Okay. So we did everything we needed to do on the map. All right. Well. I think we're done for the day, guys. Yeah. Good. We did good, man. I appreciate everybody coming through. People on Kick. We had about 4 viewers on Kick. First time streaming, I think, Wind Waker on Kick. Maybe second time. But I had it open. We got 3 followers on Kick now, which is like, thank you so much for that. Ernie, thank you for the like. Lockie, thank you for the supportage. I appreciate that. I'm just reading off the list. Lockie again, thank you for the like. The Fox, thank you for the follow on Twitch. Daria, thank you for the follow on Facebook Gaming. Hash, thank you for the follow on Facebook Gaming as well. And thank you guys for the like as well. So you guys are amazing. Appreciate you guys. Ernie as well. Thank you for scrolling down. Coming through. Tyler, thank you for coming through. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much. And I hope everybody has a wonderful day. Happy Saturday. I'll be back later tonight at around 10 or 11. Not sure what we're going to play, but we'll find out when we get there. But I appreciate everybody coming through. I wasn't at my best feel today, but we did have a good time. So you guys are amazing. Appreciate everybody. And hopefully everybody has a wonderful Saturday. Thank you for coming.